some kind of wetland or marsh.
Nature preserve.
Nature preserve. There's some, no, maybe those are just posts down there. Yeah. Of course, I'm looking for it. But there's some kind of things out there. Could even be a boat.
Oh, so pretty.
And this is still on our way to Havana. We've got just really a few more miles to go. Crossing the river.
This is a water feature for you, Abby.
Yeah, another water feature. I've tried to get water features for you.
I wonder if we can see any waterfowl.
No, I don't know.
So we have got to get better about identifying our waterfowl. Oh, there's a heron. A great blue heron. It's real shallow, and I think they like to stand in that. I'm surprised you haven't found turtles mating or an otter from here. Dixon Mounds Museum.
I have no idea what that is. Water on
there's
this side too.
White bird flying here. And there's something
there.
There
are too many trees. What where? Oh, I would think so, too. Well, this isn't that far for you to come up, Jen.
No, you're right.
In the winter. I mean, this is, what, maybe an hour? Not even out of Springfield?
You can have the kids for the weekend and I'll come up here.
No, that's not what I had in mind.
What? Well, just a suggestion.
We could bring the kids up here.
Oh, yeah, and they'll just be so good birding.
Oh, my arm is getting so sore.
Well, that's good water features for Pappy. And then we can find somewhere to pull off.
Yeah, I'll try to get the river when we cross it, depending on how big it is.